so you have courage. Our first point is introducing yourself to others. It's very general, so we have a really specific one for us. It's to try and meet other teams each day, because even though we're in our own groups, we want to meet more people outside of our comfort zone, you know? Okay, our second point is speaking.